next we have a series of still photos and a little bit of movie of a kangaroo that I happened to disturb down at the bottom of George Garden. Yeah, it gave me a fright, and I couldn't get too close to it, and in a hurry to focus I think my hand was shaking, so you can have a laugh at that, no doubt. A lot of the damage that was done in the varying storms had already been cleaned up, and so some of the work was simple, some of the work was fun, and I thoroughly enjoyed helping George with the little bits and pieces that he was unable to do himself. So without further ado, let's go on and see some of the beautiful views and the work around the property.